1 million Entergy Louisiana customers will see their power bills drop this month after debts have been paid from repairing damages done by Hurricanes Katrina and Rita. Residential customers can expect their bills to drop about $4 depending on where they live. After the devastating 2005 hurricane season, the state created a state agency for Entergy to borrow $1 billion to rebuild utility infrastructure and create a storm reserve fund.